Hey folks, here for another telly installment. Here's an old Ray Flacklick I stole a long time ago when I was about 15 years old. I'll play it and then we'll do an explanation. Alright, I'll play it one more time. Alright, one more time and just a little bit of fire on it. This is in G, and if you watch my left hand, there's some pull-offs involved, but we're working out of the key of G, okay? All right, we're starting at the 4th fret with your first finger on your 3rd string, 5th fret with your middle finger on the D string. All right, so we've got that. All right, now what we're starting with was we're playing the 4th string. Alright, and then at the 4th fret where your first finger is on the 3rd string, you're actually going to pull off. So you're going. Alright, you're going to pull off to that open note, to the open G. Alright, then what we're going to do is we're going to move that up to the 5th fret on the G string, and in the 7th fret, your 3rd finger on the D string. Okay. All right, so we got this now, okay. All right, and then when you move that idea up, you're gonna play the D string at the 7th fret, and you're still gonna do the pull off on the G string where your first finger is on the G string. All right, one more time. Then from the 5th fret, 7th fret, we're just moving that up a whole tone. So now we're going to be at the 7th fret and the 9th fret, okay? And the same thing, you're using your first finger and your third finger, your ring finger, on your left hand. All right, now that we moved that up, what we're doing, same thing with the right hand. We're playing the 4th string with the pick. All right, and then we're pulling off at the 7th fret on the G string with your first finger. All right, so that whole pattern, slow. The other thing I like to do too is you can play this chromatically too. So you can go half step. Do the chromatic or just straight up to the okay. You can even move it backwards too, which sounds pretty cool. So alright, one more time. Alright, a little bit of gas. Alright, and then backwards.